about what is happening at the San Diego Community College District. Students are getting ready to go back to class on Monday. Joining me to talk more about this is Chancellor and Dr. Constance Carroll. Good morning.
Good morning, Lisa. How are you?
Well, happy back to school time, right?
Yes, it's a great year already.
It is. So yeah. Many things are happening at Community College District, mm-hmm. to all of the community colleges here in San Diego. I want you to tell people at home, though, what a great opportunity this is, especially to get some of those early credits, mm-hmm. done, some of those early requirements done. Mm-hmm. And it's very, very reasonable.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. At City, Mesa, and Miramar Colleges and Continuing Education, we have are expecting about 72,000 students this fall. It will go up to about 105 as the year mm-hmm. goes on. So, first of all, we're full service. We have counseling, tutoring support, in addition to excellent, excellent instruction. Mm-hmm. Our students go on to transfer to the public universities, private universities. A student from Miramar just transferred to Yale University. We have honors programs. We have intercollegiate athletics. We have everything anyone could want, and for only $46 a unit, the lowest tuition of any institution of higher education in the United States.
It is really quite the deal, yeah. for mm-hmm. what they're getting at these facilities. You know, also, when I look at the list of all the new things happening this year, what struck me is the first thing I mm-hmm. told you was these new certificates and the new associate degrees that are,
yes.
being offered, mm-hmm. at City, Mesa, and Miramar College, mm-hmm. in some really interesting fields.
Yes. Yeah, we're moving forward. For example, we will have a new program in cybersecurity, which is a very big and upcoming field. We'll have new programs in nutrition, in theater arts, in theatrical makeup, for mm-hmm. example. And we're very pleased that at Miramar there's also going to be a new program in Filipino studies. The Filipino community has been asking for this for years, and now we're able to afford it. And so we're looking forward to geology and other new programs for the community, in addition to the hundreds of associate degree and certificate programs we already offer.
There's a lot of, yeah. really great opportunity.
Yes. Another twist on this is that we are greatly expanding our online program.
Right.
So about 12% of our classes are now online. So almost 1,000 classes that people can choose from if they cannot find the time to come on campus. They can take classes and whole programs online now.
Also, something that we have talked about quite a bit with you on this show, mm-hmm. is the San Diego Promise Program, which is,
yes.
that free tuition,
yes.
For some specific students. Mm-hmm. You have to make some qualifications, and once you're at City College, you have to continue those requirements. But this is year two,
yes.
and it is still moving ahead and strong.
Yes. Year one was 200 students. Year two is another 600 students, so we're up to 800. And we're still involved in our fundraiser to make this possible. But it will allow students who are full-time, meaning take a 12-unit load, earn good grades, and do 8 hours of community service a semester, to come to the colleges free of charge. In addition, they get almost $1,000 in textbook support. So it's very popular, and as soon as we complete our fundraising, we hope to get to 2,400 students.
Isn't that amazing?
We've gone from 200 to 600 already, totaling out right now at 800. Donors have come forth from the community. We have one donor who's giving us $100,000 a year, wow. which is now we're trying to get matched. This is a winner for our community.
It certainly is. Mm-hmm. What have the students that are involved in that program told you about the opportunity that they are now afforded?
Well, some of them, and I've met with them, have indicated that they could not go to college at all, mm-hmm. were it not for this program. The fact that the charges and the costs of textbooks would make college going prohibitive. Most of our students work.
Yeah.
So the choice to come to a college is a serious decision on the part of someone who may be the head of a household household or a single head of a household. So they are so grateful. Yeah. They all have T-shirts that say San Diego Promise, and they're very proud to be part of the program.
And somehow you have managed to grow the program with no taxpayer money. This is all
that is
privately
correct.
Donated. Good
yes.
to see you.
Good to see you.
Good luck on your first day, Monday.
Yeah,
back
classes
to school.
Start on Monday. August the 21st, and I believe you have our
we have all
website.
That information.
Good.
Yes, and if
Thank
you,
you.
Want to attend, there's still room to attend, yes?
Yes, but enroll early.
Enroll, yes, exactly. Good to see you.
Good
Thanks
to see
for
you.
Coming in.
Thanks.